where you'd think momentum would have been on their side, just wasn't the case here tonight.
Down to 40 seconds on the Columbus power play. With Marchand in the box, Bruins lead 5-0. Bjorkstrand fires the puck down. Comes back to Bjorkstrand out at the right point. Now Seth Jones for Bjorkstrand, who has a goal in 5 straight games. Make it 6! Power play goal for the Blue Jackets. Refs beaten for the first time tonight.
Well, and for all of Bjorkstrand, he's a guy that's had a hot stick here recently and one of the better releases in the National Hockey League. And I know that not an exciting moment for the team as they are down 5-1, but for Bjorkstrand, he continues his strong play. Watch his release from the flank, a half slapper with the traffic in front of the net, and a perfectly placed shot to the far corner. As Bjorkstrand utilizes Nick Foligno's screen in front of Tuukka Rask. And that's 6 straight with a goal for Bjorkstrand.
That's the longest active streak in the NHL. He has 8 goals in the last 8 games. The season long in the entire league, Brian, is 7 games in a row with a goal. That was Cam Atkinson earlier this season. His teammate, shot by Dzingel, handled by Rask.